Hi everyone, this is Tulsi Kumar and a big shout out to all the Instant Bollywood followers. Actually, right from childhood, I was really interested in music and I used to be part of all the singing competitions in school. I used to hum a lot of songs while watching TV, and my father saw that in me. He asked me once that, I think I was all of six when he asked me that, you have a nice voice, do you want to learn music? And I was very excited, very happy. And that's when he put me into Suresh Varikarji's academy, where maine music seekhna shuru kiya, or light classical music ki shuruaat maine at the age of six I started. And then of course I continued with Pandit Vinod Mishra ji. Of course, there are various practices and techniques to kind of perfect your voice, but doing riyaz, practicing on a regular basis, is something that is very, very important for every musician. And for me, practicing in the lower octave, kharaj ka riyaz, is something that really, really helps my vocals. And I think that's what I would like to tell all the budding singers as well, that be very regular with your riyaz. It's difficult to say one particular technique, because you know, it's a journey of learning, and even going into a studio and rendering a song on a microphone, various miking techniques are there that are very important. Modulating your voice in the correct way to give the correct feel and vibe to the song, that's the most important thing that I have learned over the period of time. And yeah, a daily riyaz, listening to great music, everything counts and helps you shine through in your career. Yes, coming to Tere Naal, it is a song about long distance love. And I met Darshan somewhere in February. That's where the idea of our first ever collab came together. And that's where this song started developing. And then of course the lockdown happened. So we still continued the process of making the song. Even though we were in two different cities, we connected over phone calls and messages. And I think that's how the whole song shaped up. Thank you so much. This is me, Tulsi Kumar, signing off.